So what we'll be sharing today is a interpretation of the Bach cello suites with Baroque cello style and vocal percussion. Today I'll be dedicating this performance to my brother who's been struggling with cancer for the last 4 years. A very fierce and independent soul, and also quite elusive, so he will not be joining us here today, but nevertheless, it is my hope and intention that the energy that comes from this musical place will reach him and all of you as well. Wade, was there anything that you wanted to share?
Good afternoon. Thank you so much for being here. And of course, congratulations to you all the survivors. We're just so pleased to be able to be here to present our gifts to you this afternoon. So just wanted to speak a little bit on the music and the instrument that I'm playing today. This is a Baroque cello. So you see it does not have the spike or the end pin on the bottom. So I'll be holding it with my legs as they did in the Baroque period. This bow, this bow is very different from the modern bow that you might be used to sort of seeing. If anyone has seen the portrait of little baby Mozart in his powder blue suit, he's using this kind of bow. So this is the bow for the 18th century performance practice. So what I've been doing is actually playing the Bach cello suites all over the country in the Baroque style, which is proper to the period, to the music. I actually just made a debut at the Piccolo Flauto Festival in Charleston, South Carolina on Wednesday. So I'm really sort of making a cause and a case for this music to be performed in the correct style. What you'll be hearing today is the prelude to the very first cello suite, which is very, very famous, so iconic, and the Sarabande and prelude to the fourth cello suite. And again, part of what I'm doing as a historically informed cellist is learning these dances so that the tempo is then inflected in the real playing from my body. And that's a big part of what we call historically informed performance, really showing the dance in this music. And so to have Shodake in a modern sort of sense, bringing a real sort of beat to this music sort of solidifies my own sort of championing of the Baroque style. So I think you'll really enjoy a sort of meshing of two very distinct styles that will blend into one here today. So we thank you so much.
Once again, if we could please ask everyone to at least consider turning off your cell phones and smartphones. And please, if you feel inspired enough to applause, please do so after we play all three pieces. So allow those moments of silence as well as the music to wash over you. And please, as much as it's possible, the music that we will be sharing today will be coming from a very deep place. So if we could ask everyone to please be as quiet and as silent and as attentive as possible. And please sit back, enjoy, feel inspired and healed, hopefully, and absorb this modern day 21st century artistic presentation and reinterpretation of the Bach cello suites. I'm gonna go to the
Thank you. Thank you.